Hello, in this video we are going to show you how you can manage multiple carousels. From manage carousels, click add new. Let's say new. Add. Back to manage carousels. You'll see the new carousel appearing here. You can change its settings. You have many options that you can change. If you change the skin, the default one is sweet. Let's say if you choose charming, please go to help documentation recommended values for each skin. So we have show element title false, vertical adjustments 50, and show preview thumbs false. So from manage carousels, change settings, we have vertical adjustment 50. Show preview thumbs false. And, show element title false. Update from manage carousel section. Please copy this shortcode. Remember the ID. Now let's edit the page. And add this new carousel. This is the first one. We'll add the second one. Two. Update. We'll put into the playlist some photos. Upload. Because this for this skin we have show preview thumbs false, we leave this blank. Also no image title, so only the preview images. This is the third. We'll add only 6. Of course, you can add as many as you need. Now, back to playlist. This is what we have in playlist. Now, refresh. This is the default sweet skin, and here we have charming skin. No preview like here, no title like here. For example, you can increase the space, the horizontal space between these images. So from manage carousels, go to change settings. You have elements horizontal spacing. Let's put this value. Now refresh. You'll see the images are now more have more space. Let's say 18. refresh, and now you see this, it's going, you can center it, I don't know, maybe 20, let's say 22. So this should be it. You can even move the whole carousel a little bit higher. This is done from vertical adjustment. We'll put something just to show. 80. And if you refresh, you'll see now the whole carousel is much higher. As you saw, we recommended 50. So this is what we want. Of course, you can also add videos beneath, as you saw in the previous video, video tutorial. Just set video beneath true and put your video content here. Enjoy!